And welcome back to Field of Glory, Sword and Scimitars. I couldn't remember the name of the expansion back then. Oh, we're pushing them, we're pushing them. This one's on the knife edge. That's it, there's return. That's not good for me. Neither is that. Alright, I'm gonna have to be clever about some of these moves. I'm not sure I can be clever enough. Come on, give me a couple of rallies. Hey, they returned. Don't push these back into the waiting jaws of troops. Right, crossbowman. Advance up. I'm amazed to have this many crossbowmen. Take a few turns to marshal these troops into marching order. Let's put some fire into this guy. They haven't invaded in the direction that I need them to evade. Yes, he's back. I can't do anything. They're routed. They're not. Okay, who can you shoot? Nobody. They break, takes me up to 46. That wasn't very nice then. There's never been the chain route that I was worried about or hoped for. Best place to rally as well. Yeah, we'll just leave you for your auto melee. I take the slight larger chance of fall. I'll say it's worth a chance, but there's an actual battle line that's formed out of the chaos. Can't do anything, but it's a battle line. I don't know if you're actually catching those guys. Oh, almost into the box. Yeah, it's another wave of troops into there. As part of this new ad hoc line. Just turn the face in the same direction as everyone else. Oh, they joined off the field, takes us up to evens again. If we can pin this force between two, lovely little layers of enemies, that'd be amazing. If I can pin, squish them between these two battle lines that are forming, that'd be great. Have to be doing something. Yeah, they're gone. They've gone. Lots of routing. Can we have some melee? Disrupted. So then we should be able to get a flank attack in with somebody. I don't want to be charging rush off something, but yeah. Still, the force is still advancing. So you've got those few units that obviously haven't done much fighting. Yeah, I'm not charging you in. Oh, you're still fairly strong. Hey, I fell back. Oh, hi. Now I'm just ending up with the opposite problem where the guys have all... He's running too far into the battlefield. This one might tie out with a jaw, actually. Stop giving me a draw. Okay, they auto broke, that's not good. Oh, they're disrupted. Give a couple of rally flags. Yeah, not bad. Water breaks. I'm going to get routes off to follow them off the field, because of course he does. It's never going to catch, is he? Slowly whittling that circle on car for you now. Yeah, and the big melee in the center is not helping me. Yeah, no one else can do anything useful. I'll kill that guy. I feel like I'm now trying to hold out for like a turn or two. Yeah, that is a weak catastrophic route, so I was worried about. bit like I squandered my general now. Hey, they broke, okay. Okay. 1023. Keep shooting, lads, just keep shooting. Makes me feel better. And 23 then. These guys are weakened. Everyone else has disrupted us, fragmented at this point. Alright, lads, hold for the line. No. We only have to break one more unit. 6%, there we go, we lose. And people thought we tried hard. The last turn route is just impressive. Yeah. Okay, that helped. Now we are defeated. They lost 25% of their force, we lost 55, but look at the difference. We were a much larger force, there's only 4,000 and there's 17,000 of them. But yeah, that was a bit of a massacre. Okay, set back the front continuing. These are the Prince of Crusade and Geoffrey of Boulogne, Bohemond of Taranto, Raymond of Toulouse, Robert of Flanders. Okay. Occasion relief force of battle. Yep. So the people of Crusade nearly won. But now the actual Crusaders have turned up. Which of course will be something for the next video, so I'll see you then.